I'm starting it back up.
What, you had it closed?
Yeah, I closed it so I could start the stream.
Okay.
Oh God.
There's some jobs ready for you.
What? Oh my God, what?
It's gonna be so creepy. But I just did the training part. It was creepy. You download it yet?
Launching it.
Who is now playing?
We have to use voice chat in game though, right?
Yeah.
So we have to mute Discord, right?
No, I don't think so.
Hello?
It's push to talk in game.
Okay.
I think so, right?
Why is the resolution weird? It's supposed to look like I'm playing on the cell phone? Hang on. Oh.
This is Phasmophobia. Right, so T is to crouch, V and B are to push to talk, Q is to inventory swap, J is for journal, E is pickup, G is drop. Right button, mouse, primary, secondary, F, T is for flashlight. Got it.
Be good. Do I have to do training or what? Or do I just, how do I join you?
Perfect.
Is it force me to do training?
I don't think we have to do training. Push play.
I can't. Maybe. Hang on. Yeah, I can't hit play. No.
Okay, go to training.
Okay.
And then once you get into training, go into the house and then back out. Like quit. And then you should be able to, it should tell you when you get back into this lobby. It should tell you that you can play with Ghost Hunters. Because I didn't finish the training and then I backed out. I was like, I'm not doing that. I can't. It's scary. I didn't want to do it by myself. What do you mean?
I'm stuck in the trailer.
Yeah, I backed out. I quit. It's crazy, I can hear it. Do I use controller? Yeah, I usually use controller, but I'm using mouse, keyboard.
I think the game crashed.
It did? It should have. It hasn't for me, and it's only 4 gigs. Did you back out?
Game crashed.
Try it again. TTV.
Mhm.
Why Twitch or not TTV?
I don't know. My friends suggested it, and it does. I kind of like it. Okay, training complete. Resume. Now I can hit play. US.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Create public. I'll create public.
Okay. But there's like 64 pages.
No, if I create one, then you can join it.
Once you... Yeah, but I had to find it. What's it gonna be called? Invite code 288467. There we go. Do we need to add anything?
Writing book and stuff, pulling up.
I'm ready to go.
us back out and we'll do public, but I'll give you the invite code now that I see you.
Okay.
This thing's so confused.
Welcome back.
It's like Among Us. How Among Us is. Okay.
So, I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Great. Public. Wait, where's the invite code? It doesn't show the invite code now.
Yeah, I don't think it works that way. Just tell me the
Welcome
name
back.
Of the public room
Let's
you make.
You.
And are you making it in the U.S.?
Yeah, it's U.S., but it doesn't say the name of it.
I've gathered
okay,
a list
maybe
of
it'll just be your name.
Is there one we can just join together? Is that how it goes?
Here, let me try. Create public. Okay, so maybe it just uses your Twitch name. Are you in your own server right now? Yeah, so it'll just have your name, Native Girl. So I'll just look for Native Girl.
Okay.
Or maybe I could just join you through Steam. No.
Does it work like that?
No. What is your game in-game name right now?
It's the same.
Is it
Native Girl
60
TTV?
No, it's okay. TTV at the end.
Yeah.
I see it. It's full. Wait, where'd it go? Is it full?
No. So I was trying to do the private one. It gives you an invite code then, but. Then, can I make it public, like, after you join?
I don't think so. I don't think so. Let me see. No. But I saw you. If you make a new game, I can find it and just join you. Just tell me when you make a new game, and I'll try to get in.
Oh, you did see
Welcome
me?
Come back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Okay.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Create public. Alright.
You made it?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's only two left.
I'm trying. Made it. I'm here.
That's how to do it. We figured it out.
Hello, gamers.
Hello.
Hello.
You guys got mics?
I do.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
No,
in-game?
Can you hear me?
I don't know. I hear you in Discord.
Okay.
Do you know how to mute yourself in Discord?
How do I start it?
I guess, ready up?
I tried both of them.
Okay, so they gotta get ready.
Dude, look at their level. How do you do the mic? It's V or B, right? What, isn't that what I said?
Alright, oh, we got some running. Okay, here, let me
it's
add
V.
Some things, I guess.
V for me, default.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Not in game.
You can't hear us at all?
Not yet, I guess. Maybe we gotta start.
Because we don't have the walkie talkies. That's so weird.
You hear them talking?
Yeah.
I don't hear anybody talking.
I heard them talking.
Can I ask you this, gamers? Everyone knows how to use voice chat, right?
Yeah, I do.
Can you hear me? At all? Hello?
I think you gotta pick up the walkie-talkie first. Or something. Hello?
It's just three of us? Are you in? Where are you at? It says question mark. Arky.
Does this really mean a second lobby where someone doesn't connect?
Arky, where'd you go?
I'm trying to use the voice in game.
Did we get out of Discord?
Not working.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up.
All right, we're all here.
Did we get out of Discord and see?
EMF, photo, witness, yada yada yada.
Huh?
Linda Robinson. So,
I added a strong flashlight for everyone at the very bottom here. The one with the red tip down here.
These games.
Those were EMF reader.
I managed to
camera.
Get a copy of the key. I've left it on the desk for you.
Can someone grab the key on the desk?
Sure. It's been grabbed.
But I'm scared.
Hey, Dave. Hello.
Hello? Can you hear me? Turkey? Turkey, can you hear me? Hello, can you hear me?
Phone upstairs. Alright, basement's all clear. I'm headed up there with you. Well, no EMF reading anyway.
I've not been getting any temperature dropping.
I don't see anything.
a picture of the bone yet? Or do we not have any photo cameras?
I have camera.
We should have plenty. Someone must have the spear box.
It looked like a lot of stuff disappeared. I don't think everyone can hold everything.
Yeah, they don't normally disappear though. I think someone just has it in their mouse wheel and doesn't know it.
Yeah, maybe.
Keeps jumping right here.
Do we get any ghost riding at all?
Not that I believe. Oh, someone took a picture.
Yeah, it doesn't help that the other two refuse to use their mics or what.
Or maybe it just doesn't work right now. Maybe they need to change, fix it. Yeah, it's like right above the stairs, like the hallway room. I'm getting like below 10 Celsius. Oh. I think it's the bathroom. I got like 8.
Hello? Native.
Yeah, you can't hear me at all. Spirit here.
Yeah, also the female here, when you're holding another item you can push T, the key on key T, and it'll turn your flashlight on just like that. So you can hold multiple things and still use a flashlight. I actually don't know where this thing could be.
Yeah. I'm just getting, it's like right here around here. Because I'm getting like 8 around here, 8 Celsius. I've not got, oh, I got 7 now.
He's got an EMF back
what,
here.
What EMF? What EMF? Did you have, it's 2? He has 2 EMF.
Yeah, that's where I found the fingerprints at the beginning.
Yeah.
a spirit here. Show us a sign. Actually, we don't have a spirit box.
Okay, I got a book in the bathroom.
Alright.
It's a shame that the spirit box disappeared or someone else is holding it, I'm not sure.
We don't have a spirit box. We can't confirm if it is ever a spirit box.
Walk in this bathroom over here.
Walk in bathroom?
No, no. Bro, guy who doesn't speak ever. Come into the bathroom.
That's good. I don't know why he's hiding in here.
still at. I'll check if anyone died. No one died.
I don't know where the other girl is.
The girl is in one of the bathrooms upstairs.
Man, we have no sanity left, huh?
Yeah.
Chef, how's it going? Can you hear me? Oh my god. Just got hit. Good? I'm okay. Crazy though. This is scary.
Hello?
Can you hear me?
The guy left. All freezing temps, guys.
Can you hear me?
Good luck.
Okay, I can't hear
either. I can't hear either.
We're playing Phasmophobia.
Oh, man, when you play with randoms, it's impossible to play.
Try and guess if you guys can.
Because they just take your kills.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it, too.
No, that's why I'm asking if I need one
just
person.
Just one other person?
Yeah, I have one person with me right now.
Job's ready for you.
Don't you need, like, a bunch
You need three people.
People
for Crucible.
What?
You mean, you trying to do a cheese lobby?
No, I'm trying to get Mountaintop.
We'll just go play.
Yeah, but with randoms, it's literally impossible. They take your kill.
We'll just wait, and we're going to make a cheese lobby soon.
Okay, because I have one person right now. I need one more, that's why.
Yeah, I'll talk and get it scheduled. We'll make a post about
it. Are you up for tonight?
Lobby.
I don't think tonight.
Get your mics working.
Just let me know when you want to do it.
Yeah, because
you can't change your mic settings.
Bunch of us need it. So we're gonna make a big thing, and then we'll all share it and get it. Yeah.
Alright, look at me.
Who is that? What the hell?
Oh, now I can hear you.
You can?
I'm gonna leave the game.
I had to get out too, cause it wouldn't do the mics.